Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide your hours played on Steam. By default, Steam makes it possible for other users to see how much time you've spent playing games on Steam. If you're not comfortable with this, you can hide this information with a minor change to your Steam privacy settings. Now let's walk through the steps to hide the number of hours you've spent playing Steam games. Step 1. Launch the Steam app on your computer. You'll land on your Steam home screen. Step 2. Click the name on your Steam profile that appears in the row of options toward the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Profile in the drop-down menu. Your Steam profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Edit Profile on this screen. The Edit Profile screen will be displayed. Step 4. Click My Privacy Settings beneath Edit on the right side of this screen. The privacy settings you can edit appear on the left side of the screen. Step 5. If you have your game details set to either public or friends only, click to place a checkmark in the box next to Always Keep My Total Playtime Private, even if users can see my game details. Alternatively, if you have your game details set to private, your Steam hours played will already be hidden. Now, going forward, no one will be able to see your Steam game hours played. Let me know what your favorite Steam game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.